boosting the bass volume to a deaf range, cracking a bottle of champagne. They exchange lyrical gratification, verbalized in the form of a toast.
Yeah.